Do you know? Oppo's former vice president left the company to start their own. Today, the company is called as OnePlus.